well in range at Awesome Hunt. Couple of hens around me. I think the original gobbler I set up on flew down. Either went the other way or made a huge loop and came back, I don't know. Anyway, this one, whichever one it was, came down that road like it was supposed to. I don't know. He just wouldn't commit to the little strutter. Supposed to come in there and jump on him and give me time to draw back and shoot him in the head. He didn't read that part of the script. The closest he got was probably 18 yards. And he didn't stay there. He kind of drifted back to 22, 23 pretty quick. I don't like to shoot that head shooter broadhead over about 15. But anyway, couldn't switch broadheads, arrows with him out there because that hen had come around. I just got this little line and just kind of sits in front of me. Shoot through the window, but she got around behind it. So she was looking in the back door. And I couldn't switch my arrows. She was at 10 yards to my right, and he was at 20 yards in front, and I think I could have got away with it had it not been for her calling in my ear. But she would have blown it up, and I thought maybe he would either come in or... Anyway, I got my ears switched. He just went around me. That one turkey stood on there keying and calling. I'm trying to slip out of here, so let it calm down and roll out. Pretty morning, pretty hunt. Thank you, Lord.